words weren't allowed in here.
Lieutenant Anderson, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife. I looked for you at the station, but nobody knew where you were. They said you were probably having a drink nearby. I was lucky to find you at the fifth bar.
What do you want?
You were assigned a case early this evening. A homicide involving a CyberLife android. In accordance with procedure, the company has allocated a specialized model to assist investigators.
Well, I don't need any assistance. Especially not from a plastic asshole like you. So just be a good little robot and get the fuck out of here.
Listen, I think you should stop drinking and come with me. It'll make life easier for both of us. I understand that some people are not comfortable in the presence of androids, but
I am perfectly comfortable. Now back off before I crush you like an empty beer can.
You know what? I'll buy you one for the road. What do you say? Bartender, the same again, please.
See, that Jim wonders of technology. Make it a double. Homicide.
My instructions are to accompany you to the crime scene, Lieutenant.
Listen, I don't give a fuck about your instructions. I told you to wait here, so you shut the fuck up and you wait here.
Joss Douglas for Channel 16, can you confirm that this is a homicide?
I'm not confirming anything.